going on?
Okay, so we're here in Walmart, Wally World, getting some essentials for the weekend. It's about 5 o'clock in the morning. Not a soul in sight.
What?
Yeah, we're vlogging, remember?
Yeah. Show them how cheap we eat.
Yeah, we got this big bag of chicken here.
I only eat the cheap parts. This part of the wild for the meat.
Nasty as hell to clean. All the skin and nasty fat. But yeah. This is what we're doing. What else we get, babe?
We gotta get some eggs. I'm gonna get flour.
Okay, I gotta get flour so he can make his bread. Mayonnaise, I think we have. I just don't know how much. In the middle of nowhere.
16.
We're going to aisle 16. Yeah. And get some flour so he can bake his bread this weekend.
Onions.
What happened? I gotta get more yeast. I got my personal baker. Flower section.
It's really good, $1.54. It's not bad
$1.54. All purpose flour. Yeah, you getting enough so we can make the Christmas cookies too?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Yeah, we're planning to make some Christmas cookies to leave some cookies for Santa. With some milk.
Santa's a fat bastard.
Don't say that. Santa won't bring you no gifts.
So I bought baking powder, right?
Yes, you have baking powder. And you have baking soda. He's got baking soda.
Oh, well,
he's got baking
soda. Peanut butter powder.
Oh.
Interesting.
Yeah, interesting is the word. What is a chia seed?
What?
Chia seed.
Yeah, those are good for you. They have antioxidants.
Is that what makes the chia pets grow?
Yeah, baby. Yeah. Absolutely, honey. It makes
Just asking.
You absolutely, you hit the nail on the head, baby.
Chia.
Got some hemp seeds.
What's that?
Can't that make weed?
Well, I know what flax seed is.
Oh, it is a flax seed. It's a flax seed. Flax chia. I would like some sesame seeds I could sprinkle on top of the bread. Or some like poppy seeds.
They ain't got that there. They got coconut.
I don't like coconut.
We don't have any more Italian seasoning.
Are you recording? It's like you're not even focused.
Yes, I am recording.
We just recorded a show a minute ago.
Sorry.
You got plenty of sugar?
Judging my. Huh? Yes, we have plenty of sugar. He's judging my camera skills over here.
So, we got enough salt?
We got plenty of salt. We need bacon.
We need bacon?
Yes, bacon. Bacon.
Let's back this way.
Bacon. Why are you gonna make that face for?
Look at you.
I'm weird.
You're getting me out right now.
Why am I weirding you out?
You're fucking woman trying to shop. You're fucking,
There's no different from you taking selfies in Target.
Listen, but not video, so I'm not talking to myself.
What? Well, I'm not talking to myself. I'm talking to the camera.
Oh.
That's what us YouTubers have to do. You don't know about that life.
What?
You heard me. Following us around in Target, Walmart. Getting some bacon.
Why is bacon so damn expensive? I mean, I have pigs out there. Why is this?
Porky pig is expensive. Gotta feed our children. All 9 of them. Yeah, that's nothing but fat.
Huh?
That's nothing but fat.
This is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Got the bacon.
Eggs,
Wibbles. We got the butter. We just need the Wibbles. What came first, the chicken or the egg?
I think chicken came first. Everybody knows that.
But where did the chicken come from?
The chicken came from a goddamn dinosaur. People know that shit too already. Actually, goddamn questions.
He's grouchy this morning.
Is that his dessert food?
Cool? Yeah, wait a minute. He's just grouchy.
You know, size family
before. What happened? I did. I told him we gotta feed our children, all 9 of them.
That's no exaggeration.
We got 9 children.
We got 9 dependents.
We can't claim them all on our taxes, though.
Hmm?
So we can't claim them all on our taxes.
Why not?
We can't claim all 9.
What else do we need, Ma?
I don't know.
You're the woman of the house.